here we are back in Scrap Mechanic. Back at our ship. Because I'm pretty sure we can salvage some pretty choice parts off of this thing. I know a lot of this stuff here is in your menu when you type, when you go to creative. See, these are spaceship locks. I know these are in there. I know the broken version is in there. Hey. And I know I've seen Fant use his pink vac pump to pull the stuff out. So you can't make these, and you can't. I'm not sure if they're even in creative inventory. As far as I know, you can only get these ones from this ship right here and the other ship over there. So we will definitely visit the other ship if we can still do this. So that's what we're going to try. Do I even have my vac pump? Or did I waste a trip over here? What did I do? Uh-oh. Oh no, here it is right here. We're going to use that. There's this box right here. Just for shits and giggles, I'm gonna move my truck away because I don't trust that man. Go way back here. And we want this pink. On that. Right? We're gonna use the wok brush. Where are you? Wok brush 9000, right? Developed by Farmer for Farmer so that you can brush walks from a distance. After the robot revolution, it was successfully used for other things as well. Right click to change mode, QR to perform the mode. It's like the gravity gun. If you ever play Half-Life 2, I believe it's Half-Life 2, you get the gravity gun where you could like pick up stuff and maneuver things and move them back and forth and stuff. Operates just like it. You have to have Fant mod to get it. It's incredibly expensive. It's OP a little bit. You can't use it to smack, you know, like pick bots around and throw them around in bots up. You cannot use it to pick up bots and throw them around, because that would be terribly OP. You can't do that in survival mode. But what you can do is pick up your truck, or say like a whole shack that you detach from the road, and use that to smack a bot around by picking it up with the wok brush. That's fun. Is it OP? Yeah, a little bit, and it's a fun thing to have. It's really fun to use. It costs 25 broccoli crates, 25 pineapple crates, and 25 banana crates, plus 10 caged farmers at the trader. So it's not going to be an easy thing to get. Comprende? And we're going to do this. Turn this fucker on, and we're gonna use this to pick it up, and we're gonna go like this. Can we get any of this outside? Probably not. See, this is why I moved the truck away. I just want to turn a little bit. Sorry, fine. Yeah, there you go. Stop grabbing shit. Grab what you can grab. Can grab parts. those old blocks up there. Neato. This is what scrapping is all about. Scrapping and salvaging everything. Come on, you can do it. Doesn't want to grab these blocks in the front right now. Huh? Oh, there you go. Oh wait, what's going on there? What's happening there? That's kind of weird, right? Are those like fused into each other? Acting like it doesn't see that. It has to see something else before it'll... There you go. I wish it wasn't so spinny. I wish it had like a stiffer turn. Instead of going like in a complete circle. Oh, you can't see what's back there? Oh, did I take the whole floor away? Oh shit. Can't get anything here? Take my battery back. Can't get nothing over here on this wall. Really, I can't. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, that's why. Durr. Oops, my truck is over here. It's over here. There's all the windows I got from the warehouse. Well, not windows, scaffold plastic panel, I believe they're called. Put all that in there. Put that in there. Just get rid of all the extra shit. Okay, we'll keep the rest of that. That's why I want to keep my car away from there. I don't want the... This thing's deadly. It's like playing with a black hole. It's like my singularity cannon. Just rock, fake rock. Don't let me take the battery back. Okay. That's understandable. Can I get more floor? I I could get some of these panels. There you go. There you go. Can't get the machine, right? Full again? If I get that big light, that'd be swell. What? I'm full too. Do your thing, chicken wing. There, we can strip that thing there. See, these are all unique parts. Wow, I got so much milk. Where did that milk come from? I'll put that away too. Put that away. I don't need all of this shit. I'm gonna hold on to these potatoes and this food. I'll hold on to that stuff right there too. Hey. All right, chicken wing, let's go. Did that? What happened to the other? Did it fall? Can I pick that up? They're still encrypted? So what happened to the... to the other light? Did that shit just disappear? That's pretty whack. See, look, now I can't pick that up. I just messed up, man. I just messed up, boss. And of course, oh, here it is. So we could take all of this shit. A broken toilet? That'd be good for like effect. Look, you could take all of this stuff probably and make like a house that looks like it's been blown apart. Or I wonder if you take that, it'll revert to a normal version. I don't know. Frame there? Oh yeah, I better get out of here before the game hates me more. Oh, that's a cool block. Do we have any of those? I don't know. Hey, there's a lot of cool stuff in here. I'm gonna have to come back here when I'm not recording. Get out there. Gonna have to. Yeah, let's get this shit right here. I never noticed two little things is there. I can't get nothing else. Everything else is encrypted. So even these, I gotta pick these up. Put all this away. Doing a little shit breaking. Can you give me back my paintbrush? My paint bullets. No, we don't want white, we want piz ink. Pick that shit up. Pick that shit up. Alright. Off. Convert that shit. So what we're going to do here is we're just going to cut this video short right here. I just want to do a little short little spaceship raid. What can I do with this? This is what I can do with this. Because guess what I forgot to do? I forgot to back up my game before I went over there and started fucking around with shit that's supposed to be locked. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get the, like one sheep herder said to the other, let's get the flock out of here. Yuck, 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 and I done already crashed myself. I'm trying to peel away from this cell like it makes a difference. Oh shit, shit, shit. Wrong way. Ugh. Dang. Dang it all, diggity dang. What in the hell? What in the tarnation? What's that all about? Why are you grabbing me crooked like that? What? What's going on here? Why you still want to pick it up crooked? Alright folks, we'll see you in the next episode.